हेलो चिल्ड्रेन ऑफ डेवी मॉयल पब्लिक स्कूल सीता सावंगी, दिस इज आरती ग्रेरी योर टीचर वेलकम्स यू ऑल ऑन ई लर्निंग क्लास स्टैंडर्ड 3rd सब्जेक्ट साइंस एंड आवर टॉपिक इज फीडिंग हैबिट्स ऑफ एनिमल्स पार्ट 2। डियर चिल्ड्रेन, इन प्रीवियस सेशन वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्नड अबाउट फीडिंग हैबिट ऑफ एनिमल एंड वी नो डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एनिमल eat different kinds of food. See, this is chart of herbivorous animal. You know, cow, goat, giraffe, monkey and elephant eat small plants or other parts of a tree. Such animals are called herbivorous animal. About carnivorous animals. Animals like lion, hyena, snake and frog hunt other animals and eat them. Some animals like fox and vulture eat the remains of dead animals. Such animals which only eat other animals are called carnivorous animals. It means carnivorous animal eats only flesh of other animal. Let's see pictures of different types of carnivorous animals. These all eat flesh of other animals. They never eat plants. In some are also aquatic animal. The pictures and listen sound of animals. Animal likes bear, crow, rat and jackal. Eat both animals and plants. Such animals are called omnivorous animals. See the chart of omnivorous animal. There are different types of animal which eats plants and animals both. Human beings are also example of carnivorous animals. Feeding habits of different animals. Different animal eat different types of food. The kinds of food they eat depend on step and their mouth, jaws and teeth. For example, see the pictures. Some animals swallow their food. Some animal, see the example of frog and lizard. See this picture of snake. Snake can eat animals which are bigger than them in size. Frog, lizard and snake do not use teeth to bite or chew the food. Frogs and lizards catch their prey with the help of a sticky tongue. The snake can open its mouth very wide to swallow its prey. So children, you have seen carnivorous and omnivorous animals today and feeding habits of animal. Some animals swallow their food. In next class, we will learn different food habits of different animals. Now, I am giving assignment to you. See assignment and write down on your notebook. Thank you. Bye. Have a nice day.